Good afternoon, everyone. สวัสดีครับ in Thailand. My name is Uttapung. I am Key Account Sales Manager for the factory outside of Bangkok. Let's say it's a northeast area of the Thailand. Today, I would like to share with you and talk with you about the topic of the upgrade the machine productivity with the Advantech IoT Refresh.That actually is my strategy that I have worked with customer so far. During my presentation, please mute your microphones and please don't remove the slide. And if you have any question, you can chat in the chatting room. We have the engineer for the support your answer as well. For the content today,I would like to share you about the local market trend in Thailand, about the IPC product model and the application story belong to the any application that I have worked with the customer. Also, the benefit that after customer do the IPC refresh. Okay.What are the main industry in Thailand? Actually, I have do some research, some about what are the main industry. If we consider the product export value in the 2019 for the Thailand, electronic is the number one with the value about the $32 billion. I come to the number two will be the automotive part.And the third one is the food and beverage products. So if we consider the electronics industry, about 40% of the world hard disk drive production have been located in Thailand as well, like Seagate Technology and Vector Digital. It continue to be the second largest exporter of the air conditioner, like the Daikin, Mitsubishi, and the washing machine as well. The major export product, including the semiconductor, IC, chip, and many other kind of the electrical appliance and the equipment. Around 70% of all of outputIn this sector is the for export. There are approximately about 2,000 manufacturers of the electronic sector in Thailand. So if we consider the automotive industry, since the middle of the 1990 years, Thailand has belonged to the top 10 car manufacturers in the world in the lightweight commercial vehicle sector.Thailand is the second largest in the world after the USA. The automotive sector contribute nearly 12% of the Thailand's economic growth. In 2019, Thailand produced more than 2 million units annually, with over 80% of the part made locally. All leading car brand from Japan, USA, Europe,India have their major manufacturing facility in Thailand as well. If we consider the third one is the food and beverage industry, mostly will be the food processing manufacturer, roughly around 9,000 company in Thailand.The country is the main producer and exporter for the several of processed food, including canned tuna, frozen seafood, shrimp, and chicken, placing the country in the top five globally at both as a chicken and shrimp exporter. Thailand also supplies various frozen seafood products, such as frozen castor fish and fish meat to serve consumer throughout the world.This is the top three, the industry in Thailand. For the customer area that I forgot is the electronics industry outside of Bangkok. So I will share you my experience that I have worked with the customer. So what are the main trends and what solution to fit in the electronic industry? If we consider the industry 4.0, since the Thailand government has been pushed up the Thailand 4.0 since 2 or 3 years ago, belong to the industry 4.0 as well. So many factories were looking for the solution for improve their production as well, such as the OEE, the production management system. Some of them has the capability to do like developing the software by themselves. Some of them need a total solution. So Elementec has the solution to serve them as well. If customer would like to use the hardware and software, we have the OEE SRP, EMS SRP, process visualization solution to propose. We are the system integrator. We will work with system integrator to serve the service to the customer. If we consider the trend of AI, the second one, mostly we have the inquiry from the customer about the hardware part only, due to they can do the developing the application by themselves. So we propose the edge computer like a Sky 6400. MIC 7 series and some of the GPU card like a GeForce, Quadro and Tesla that refer to the application of the customer as well. For the third one is the IoT solution. This one we need the SI for to integrate the solution for the customer. Since we don't have the enough resource to serve it to customer, but we can provide the training to the SI to be the professional first to serve to the end user. The solution that we propose, some like a bypass, a sling, like a combine the different protocol from any devices to be the same protocol and then convert to cloud. And some of the IoT IO devices like a wireless series and some of it, the computer as well. For the last one is a topic for the today. It's about the machine improvement. It's a really important as well, since the production is the main section in the manufacturing. If the machine can provide the output to be the high productivity and with high quality, reduce the loss, reduce the cost, that will be the benefit for the customer. So we have proposed for this portion as well, like a IPC refresh for customer. We have the internal link service to serve customer, like a co-work with customer to repair the old model, the EOL model to the new model. Provide the demo for testing and POC for make sure that the application and the system is a work up, is a work 100% perfectly for the customer. So come to why IPC refresh in the previous slide. Okay, we can consider with the three main thing. First is the about the machine stability. How to make sure that the machine can work up 24 hours with the spare part ready. This is the maintenance engineering department need to focus on this portion. Since they need to protect the machine down, this is a big impact to the productivity as well if we don't have the spare part on hand for serve the machine. So even some customer, some of the IPC model that is close to the EOL, we will provide some like information for the customer about 6 months before the EOL notice is official. So we have the demo for the testing and the fine tune any driver any with the application for make sure 100% is compatible with the new model and the machine and common can replace with the old model perfectly. That is really important for the machine stability. The second one is the machine upgrade. Some of the customer would like to up the productivity but don't want to implement more machine for the save the cost. So we can propose upgrade the IPC with the high performance of the CPU first. Even upgrade the IPC and can improve the productivity, then we can save the cost for customer. Such as the customer buy the machine about 1 million baht per machine, but just have only the cost for the upgrade IPC only the 30k baht only. That is quite different and have the benefit very much for the customer if just the save cost for them. And the third one is about the new application. Even customer would like to upgrade the operating system to be the Windows 10 for more security of the application. So they need to upgrade the IPC with the new chipset and the CPU for support with the Windows 10 as well. And also the new application required on the Windows 10 as well. Like an AI, like an Industrial 4.0. So that's other reason why we have to do the IPC refresh and work with the customer. Come to this page is about the IPC product offering with the and the application security that I have worked with customer so far. The model that I was proposing to customer based on the application, we separate with the five category. The first is the industrial computer model ACP 2020, the motherboard model AMD 7686 and the CPU card, the PCIe 5.1T1. The second one is the embedded computer model Uno 2484. The third one is the industrial platform expandable computer Uno 3283. And the fourth one is the industrial platform for AI. It's quite really interesting. I got a lot of the inquiry from this platform from the customer, like the Sky 6400, the MIC 7 series. And the GPU card like a GeForce, Quadro, and Tesla. And also the last one is about the embedded OS. Since the Microsoft has been announced about the UL of the Windows 7, so mostly many of the customer looking for the solution to the upgrade to the Windows 10 as well. So the Windows 10 IoT Enterprise 2019 is the latest version that we propose to customer. Even can bundle with the IPC or customer can use the pure license to install with the non-Amatec product also can. We also can support them. That's all is IPC product offering that I propose to customer. Okay, for the model of the ACP 2020, the key feature is that this is the short depth model that is the suitable for the space limitation for installation had a good airflow itself. You can see the airflow direction from the red arrow. This will be three direction. That the first from the system fan from the front, three direction, and from the system fan also can go to the CPU cooler, go to the layer side from the CPU cooler will bring the airflow to the layer side. And the third one is the airflow from the power supply itself. So we make the system decrease the temperature and make the system more stable as well. Also, this model can support the motherboard model of the ATX and micro ATX like AMB series, ASMB, and also support the power supply redundancy and the hard disk hot swap. Even customer would like to have the data security. And also support the function of the remote monitoring that bundled with the hardware as well. The next model that we propose to the upgrade, that the AMB 786. This is the new model, new motherboard that support the 8 and 9 CPU generation. The key feature is that support the memory DDR4 up to 128 gigabyte. That suitable for the application that consume the memory, like a vision inspection and machine learning, something like that. Many of I/O 6 COM port and USB COM port. Yes. We also have this model on sale for customer for testing as well. The next model is the single board computer. It's a full size PICMG 1.3 standard model or PCE 5131. This model used with the backplane in order to PCI slot expansion also. This model support the 8 and 9 CPU generation. Support the memory up to 64 gigabyte. And the key function is that also can support about the M.2 solid state disk as well. Even customer would like to use the transfer list of the SSD really fast. Also, we have the support on the connector for the M.2 solid state disk as well. And many kind of the I/O like a 6 COM port and USB port, something like that. This model, we also have the spare part for customer for testing. The next model is the PCA 608, sorry, PCA 6028 is a, it's a not new model, but this model is the last model that support with the ISA. Even customer still use the ISA slot, the ISA card, and also still use with the Windows XP. This model can support Windows XP, Windows 7, and Windows 10 as well. Even customer, need to expand the production, but still would like to use the Windows XP. We also have the solution that use the Windows 10 and downgrade to the XP as well. Can do. Customer can use the system with the Windows XP, but the sticker license will be the Windows 10. Can do activation also. This is the one solution that I propose to customer. Even the application cannot develop right away to the Windows 10 this time. Come to the, this slide is about the application story that I have that I was working with the customer in the last year. This is a real case. The background is that the current machine use the old model of the PCA 6186, about 70 machine, and the model of the PCA 6012, about 80 machine as well. Both of model has been EOL already, so no support part to service anymore. So customer was looking to the solution with us. So after we discuss and work up with the customer, so we proposed the new model of the PCA 6028 for the testing. The challenging is that the customer cannot reinstall the software itself. So because of the machine is a work very long time ago, like 20 years ago, built up. So no any software, no any programmer to support anymore. So I was proposing them the engineering service to support them on the testing, POC, with a new card, with a new model. Finally can work with the machine completely 100%. After that, customer continue to repeat order and replace the new one. But the key thing is that after we repeat the new model, I got feedback from the customer is that really good in the improvement, the productivity that almost 10% for them. So it's quite a safe part for them for the, so they don't need to implement the new machine for up the productivity, just only upgrade the CPU card and the CPU only. This is some application story of the upgrade the new model of the CPU card. The second one is the application story that I have worked with customer also. It's about the machine of automated test machine. The background is that previously customer used the commercial computer with the machine and suffering on the system hang. So I have discussed with customer and work with them and fine-tune and proposing the model of the ACP 2020 with the AMB 705 for the testing and POC. After test and POC, about 1 month or 2 months, the result is quite good. So customer continue to implement the new model, replace from the commercial one PC. Because of the problem of the system has been decreased, so it's quite a benefit for the customer. Okay. Go to the next model that I propose to customer. The embedded PC model UNO 2484. This model consists of the three category of the CPU that can choose, like the Intel Core i7, Core i5, and Core i3 CPU. The key feature is that we can customize the I/O based on the application we want to use. We can add more I/O by stack the module with the IDO, like a COM port, USB, Wi-Fi, or another protocol like a EtherCAT can open module and stack module easily. And also support the hot swap hard disk and SSD as well for easy for the do the maintenance. And also, if customer would like to plug in the card, install the card, also have the PCI Express extension module for support the card about the PCI Express X4 standard. Also, is the option now. It's can install that easily. Okay, come to the application story that the real case that I have worked with the customer is the pick and pay robot in the production. The breakdown is that customer would like to extend the production, but the problem is that the space limitation. So customer looking for the small embedded PC with the extension of the IS422 port for connect with the machine device. So I have proposed them the Uno 24 and 84 with the stackable dual and the PCM IS422 for them. After testing and do the PLC, the benefit is that can save the space for the installation and can save the cost for the customer about the I/O, since this model can extension, can do the customize the I/O with the IS422. This is the benefit that customer can gain by the upgrade to this model. The second one, the application story for the production monitoring system. This is the real case that I was working with customer also. The background is that customer use the commercial PC with the machine and they were suffering on the system hangs many times and also don't have any spare part for the service maintenance. So I have proposed the Uno 2484 with the Intel Core i7 models is a high performance. And also with modern with the Advantech solid state that can use with the high temperature. So now the system hang has been reduced and the performance of the computer is higher than the commercial one. This is a quite benefit for the customer as well. Okay, go to the next model, the industrial expandable PC Uno 328GD. The key feature is that the flexible expansion of the PCI and PCI Express slot and support the 6 CPU generation, Intel Core i3, Core i5, Core i7 processor. Also still the maintain the industrial design with the dual power input and wiring VDC power. Easy maintenance with the removable of the cover for the open the case for do the maintenance. And also the data security with the rate 0 and 1. Also provide the dual hot swap of the solid bay as well. We also can customize the I/O based on the application. We can use the I/O expansion for add like a industrial field bus module, such as the can open, Profibus, Profinet, and another protocol like a EtherCAT module and network also. And another I/O module can add also is depend on the customer application. This feature will save cost for the customer avoid thing to use another device because we can do the customize and bundle with the computer as well. Come to the application story of the new model that I have with customer. The background is that the current model of the UNO 3083 has been EOL already. So we don't have the spare part anymore. So we have a meeting and discuss and work out with customer for the fine tune the model and the IO. Also, we have conclusion is that should be the UNO 3283 that the same sizing. So now customer has been test and the POC already and seem the result is quite good. So so that customer can change to order to the new one to use the UNO 3283 instead of the old model. And also they can spec in the new project as well. Okay, go to the next one, the next model of the MRTech industrial platform for AI. This is quite a lot of the inquiry from the customer since last year, since the new technology of the AI coming. About the MRTech in the trainings and the inferencings. Actually, after we got the inquiry from the customer, we need to consider first that the application of the customer, that is the training model or the inferencing model, but we can customize the model for them. Okay, if the AI is the training model, then we will the system will need the resource from the GPU card a lot, since we need to train the neural network model to improve the accuracy and pass through, and we need to modify and retrain again until acceptable the result. If like this, we will propose the Sky 6400 model for support this kind of the application, because of the Sky is a quite good on the airflow and can contain more of the GPU card. In the other hand, if application of the customer is like a inferencing model of the AI, so we will use the, it's like a, if the inferencing is like a use the train model to apply only, no need to loop training again and again, so no need to use much on the resource from the GPU card. So we propose the MIC 7 series for customer based on the kind of this application. Okay, come to the inferencing model, the model of the MIC 7 series. Actually, the MIC is the modular industrial computer. The system is consists of the iModule with a fanless embedded PC. We can choose the CPU for i3, for i5, for i7, based on the application as well. The key feature is that the iModule, or we can call the extension module, we can choose many kind of the iModule, depend on the kind of the PCI and PCI Express that customer use. Also, we can customize the IO, like a fake IO that can add, can change the IO. Because the fake IO is a default with the COM port, but even in the future, we have the new device, maybe about the EtherCAT. Also, we can remove the COM port and change to the EtherCAT model as well. No need to buy another PC for support the device. That is the good feature that I propose to customer. And also the idle module is a extension module as well. Yes, customer can choose what the IO would like to use based on the application. The specification of the MIC 7 series. It just still have the industrial feature like a pallet design, wiring of the power input, and work with a high temperature, and IP40 supporting, and also the isolate comfort for overwinter switching production as well for save the end device. This is the how the iModule connect with the embedded PC to be the MIC. We can choose many kind of the iModule depend on the slot card you want to use. And then we need of the IO also you can use the model for the other solution like the detection connect with the camera you can do and a lot of the box and if the AI application with the MIC, we have two kind of the iModule that depend on the GPU card itself. If the half size of the GPU card, we will consider the use the iModule model of the MIC 75M20. That is the short one. Yes. If we use the full size of the GPU card, like RTX 2000, is a default model or the Cordo or the Tesla. So I will propose the iModule for customer of the model IPC 75G20. That is the different because of it's a longer, so can support the plug in the GPU card, and also is a can supply the power to the GPU card as well. Come to the application story of the MIC that I have worked with customer. The background is that the customer use the current embedded PC for the analyze the image processing and for do the like a quality control. But the problem is that he was suffering on the system hang and found that the application consume a lot of the memory. But the current PC has support the memory only 4 GB only, so cannot extend anymore. So customer, come to us for find out the solution. So after I discuss and meeting customer, find the pain point, and then I have proposed the MIC 7000 series with the extension memory regarding to support the 32 GB of the memory for customer. So after customer test this model, they order one set with the monitor as well for test about 1 month and 2 months do the POC and found that the system hang has been reduced and improved the productivity for them a lot. So they have continued to repeat the implement of the MIC 7000, replace the commercial one in the production so far. It's a really good benefit for the customer for this solution. Okay, the next model that I propose to customer is that the trending model with the Sky 6400. Previously is the AI model or the inferencing, right? With the MIC 7000, so go to the Sky 6400 for the training models. The spec overview, the key feature is that this model support with the full size of double deck GPU card with the 4 pieces maximum of the GPU card with the double decks as well. Support the dual Intel Xeon Scalable processor and support the memory up to 768 GB maximum. Security of the hard disk also can support the read 0, 1, 5, 10, that's it, the optional, and the redundant power supply, and also the function of the remote management with the IPMI function from the LAN port. And also the key function of this model also about the system fan, because this model provide a lot of the system fan inside for the good airflow, being the high temperature for the GPU card. It's quite really good for this model. The front view is a support, as you see, it support about the 8 unit of the hard disk on swap tray. It says the also the system status information in the front and the two part of the USB. And the layer view support the 2000 watt of the redundant power supply, VGA, COM port, USB, LAN port, and the for the IPMI function for remote monitoring and management. And also have the big of the system fan for the airflow, and also we can add more the small system fan also for the better airflow also. For the inside view of the Sky 6400, we have the big system fan inside for airflow. The motherboard model, we will use the ASMB 975 that's supporting the dual Intel Xeon processor. That's it. All the system of the Sky 6400 has been tested with the RD before. So make sure the quality that serve to customer. No need to customize anymore since has been passed the certificate as well. The GPU card installation, we can fit in the GPU card with the Acton bracket for anti-vibration also. And the airflow, we separate the airflow for the two part, one part for the from the GPU card, and the second part from the CPU. CPU fan ducts for the separate airflow from the front to the left side, so it make the system more stable. It come to the application story that I work with customer also. This is a machine learning PC. The background is that they use the commercial PC for the image processing running, but the timing of the per process will take really long time, about 40 minutes per process. So after we have discussed and covered with customer, so I have proposed the Sky 6400 for them for the testing about 1 month and 2 months and see the result. This model we bundle with the Tesla GPU card P100, and after POC, the timing per process was decreasing to the 10 second per process. So after customer see that result is a really good and make a benefit for them, but you know customer need to invest because of the card is a okay, is a benefit, the performance is very good, but also the price is higher as well. Okay, because it's about the four card for the GBU card. This is some of the application story of the machine learning PC for the training model of the AI and the inferencing. The training model, we will use the Sky 6400, and the inferencing, we will focus on the MIC 7 series. Okay, after we upgrade the hardware, also we come to upgrade the Windows as well. We can do also the Windows Embedded OS. Mostly the new application, will be the require the Windows 10 supporting as well in order to more features and the security. The latest version of the Windows 10 for the embedded family will be the Windows 10 IoT Enterprise 2019 RTSC version, and also can be the separate to the high-end value entry SKU hardware annealing is depend on the CPU model that using. Let's say if we use the lower CPU with the Windows 10, the price will be the cheaper. We have the benefit for customer by a lot, because it's a safe cost for customer. If customer have the project bidding, so we can spec in the Windows Embedded as well. The interesting is that we still can supply the Windows 7 Pro for embedded license, but in the other hand, for the commercial one has been EOL already for the Pro version for the Windows 7 since the beginning of this year. But we still can support for the Windows 7 Pro until 2024. See the comparison between Windows 10 version of the commercial version and the embedded version. The first difference is the license agreement that the embedded license will use for the specific PC device only, such as the machine automation and some of the kiosk system or digital signage. But for the commercial one, the license will be used for the general PC only. The different thing for the second one is the feature update. The commercial one need to install every 4 months, but the embedded version no need to install. The security update, 1 year update for the commercial one, and the embedded version will be allowed 10 years. And the long term life cycle, the commercial one, Microsoft no guarantee that what time with the EOL, but for the embedded version can guarantee that 10 and 15 years still can supply and serve it also. For the feature, special feature for the about the embedded version will support about the embedded lockdown feature that can help customer about the security with the application. And also, the embedded version will be high-end value and entry. It's depend on the CPU. So the pricing of the embedded version will be the cheaper than the commercial version as well. This is the activation key option that customer can choose the product key for the activation, like the left hand side is one product key. for one PC. And the right hand side is the, if customer would like to use the one product key, it's a single key, like one product key, do the activation for the many of the PC, also can do, it's a bit on application of the customer as well. Okay. Go to the different one from the most different from the commercial one is the embedded lockdown utility. Lockdown is not belong to the COVID-19, it's about the window. Okay. Advantech provide the utility with the friendly UI for the like tool for the install and for customer for the utilizing this lockdown function. This is the security feature for user when need to protect the system and the application from the other person, such as the live filter function for the protect writing the data to the disk and the partition. Some function of the shell and SI access for the protect someone to access to the application, and also protect the USB device, protect user to using the keyboard and mouse for the kiosk system. That is the depend on the application we want to use. That is the feature of the Windows 10 IoT Enterprise 2019. That's also remind if the customer have their own version of the Windows, like a Windows XP, also we still can support. Like we have the solution of the Windows 10 upgrade to the Windows XP. The customer still can use the Windows XP, but use the sticker license of the Windows 10 and do the activation. We also can support this solution as well to the customer.